it's a very controversial issue. The moment you open your mouth, then it becomes another issue. But I think it should be somebody who would complement the efforts of the press flag bearer, and somebody loyal to our party, critical, must have served in this party long enough, and has a commitment, is selfless, shares in the man's vision to transform this country. That is the type of person I'm looking for. I believe that everybody will share with me that that person must have that type of qualities. There must be commitment. So when people talk about loyalty, it's, you've got to be loyal to the cause. Otherwise, if you come in with your own funny agenda, you'll be found out sooner than later. So I'm sure we said the communication officer said that it's going to happen this month. It just happens that our flag bearer is from the northern region, and I think as far as we are concerned, looking at the political history of our country, we haven't so far had a situation where two minority ethnic groups have formed the ticket, you know. And so I think it may be, since President Mahama comes from a minority ethnic group vis-a-vis the Akan population, ideally I think the person might be an Akan.